is a bank which has just recently launched. We are the only bank who has launched our bank with a good enough value towards the asset side, secure asset side specifically. As an NBFC, we were not having a large stack in terms of technology. We were only using the Oracle database. The main applications which were used for the financial transactions and the financial applications were either homegrown, in-house developed, or through the local partners. No? We all were very cognizant of the fact that setting up bank means adhering to a lot of regulatory requirement and ensuring the best possible extended and enriched experience to our end customer. Going with the Oracle stack helped us to do the integrations with the needed agility. And I could use some of the offerings of the Oracle Cloud, which is APMs, log analytics, and cloud integrators services. So those helped us to stage the solution the way we wanted to, and kept us close to the our enterprise architecture, which we designed for our bank. I'm very hopeful and determined that this investment and this type of stack will help us to get a very positive and high-sounded feedback from our customers also.